Hello, this is a maiden video. Now we're down to to Lucille Circuit, International Circuit, but we're not doing any MotoGP, we're doing go-karting on the mini circuit. Right here is Reese, and Reese is it's really hot, right?
Yeah,
it's hot. Getting hot already. We're waiting for, you know, the time to jump on the circuit. Reese is the main man to watch out for. He feels like the pro. He's the number one. But his name is Reese. Let's see how he perform on the track. And next to line is Carl Bullock. Yo, 1949, 2015.
Yeah,
and his wife is not here today, so your wife is not here also. My wife is not here also, so I think it would be a good day for us today, right? What do you think?
I think so.
What do you think?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. And you can see the circuit, some people are already on the circuit now. A couple of minutes, probably in 20 minutes we'll be on the circuit, and we'll try as much as possible to give you good footage from our GoPro. I'll be stuck on Reese's helmet. All right. All right, guys. This is what we shall be on today. It's the Go Kart. It's actually a one-seater Go Kart, it's Ahmed, and you have two engines. This is one engine. That is another engine. It's a two-stroke engine. It has two strokes, and total of 50 horsepower. You have the fuel tank here. Have the steering. It's not power steering. Have the brake, the accelerator. And these are really good tires for grip. Okay, let's go on and let's see how the race will go today.
Yippee!
See you soon.
How old are you then? Is it bad, yeah?
Taekwondo.
Huh?
This one?
Yes.
John! Is that on?
Yeah. Hold on. No, keep your neck. Keep your head straight. Don't look straight.
Okay. good. That was good. When you were starting off and you were bumping,
wait a sec, when you came back on, that's why I was struggling, that's why it's cat and mouse. Okay. When I let you up, you put lines and you don't have to keep knocking the cuffs out.